Oh, hey folks, it is Matt, and welcome back to Steam Cleaning. It's 31 games in 31 days during the month of March, and it is time for game number thrice. So let's see what Steam has to say. Oh, there's one thing under Steam Cleaning, and Serial Cleaner's not installed anymore. All right, let's do this! Rain World! Appropriate because it's been raining today. I figure, why not play a game that says rain in it? Assuming it loads, let's see what happens. It says it's running. I do have backups, if absolutely necessary. Sit here and wait. If it runs. Aha! There we go. I have to pick what I'm using. I'm using an Xbox. I'm not entirely sure what this is. I want to say it's a Metroidvania featuring really weird mouse rabbit slug thing. That's a really bad resolution. What? What? Full screen. Is there seriously no higher resolution available? That's true. Is there really no higher resolution available? Because that seems weird. But okay. That seems very broken. Why can't I pick a higher resolution? Why is everything locked at 768? Yeah, for a game that came out in 2017. Alright, I guess it'll just be blurry for everybody? Including me? I don't understand that. That's fine. I'm not gonna worry about input settings. For now. Single player. Oh, I have to pick a character. Alright, we got the monk. The survivor. The hunter. Okay. Well, it defaulted to the monk, so I guess I'll go with the monk. Oh, seriously, why can't I pick a higher resolution? What is that nonsense? Oh, well. I'm guessing this game doesn't have cards if I played it for the very first time right now. What's up, Pop? She hid herself in my closet before. I don't think she's ever been in there in the nearly 5 years that I've had her. Yes, you can chill down there. It's fine. Totally fine. Okay, they eat bats. And it's raining. There's lightning. Oh no, slug mole rat thing. Okay. Sure. That's an intro. That's a way to start a video game. All right. Oh! Hey, you are one of those. Pick up, eat, jump. Well, that's not much of a jump. Okay. That's fine. Okay, sure. I would say this game has some style. You are hungry. Find food. All right. This food. Nope. Is it just very quiet, or is there no audio? It's just very quiet. Ah, I see. What about over here? Why can't I go here? Oh, is it you pointing me towards food? Is that what you're doing? Uh-huh. All right. Three is enough to hibernate, okay. Additional food buffers. Alright. Whatever you say. Okay, D-pad works too. That's fine. Alright, I guess you want me to run and jump. Nope. Okay. Like, there is no run. Place this stay here to hibernate. Okay. What are we doing here? No. That's the map. That's a pretty detailed map. All things considered. Predators. Okay. Okay, you're winging it pretty good. If it flashes, I can throw it. Or pick it up. Alright. Eat. Eat it. Oh. A little tough to see what's going on. All right, we'll pull up. You want me to go over there? Alright. I gotta climb up and hop on over. Yep. Alright. Well, now you want me over there? Make up your mind. Tricky to see things. Don't look at me. Use it. Uh-oh. Hang on. Let me tell you something about allergies when there's no actual winter. All right, no fall damage. Wasn't I already here? Man, I feel like I'm going backwards. This is a quiet video game. Also seems like a pretty slow pace. Can't go down there, huh? Okay. Alright, so how would I get back? I don't think I can go over there. Do I have to loop all the way around and try to jump onto that? No. No, I don't have to. I'll crawl under there. Okay. Or I can go up here. No. What is this? Is that a predator that they were speaking of? Oh, you gotcha. Oh, that's a thing. Okay. Sure. The animation's pretty good. I'll give it that. Whoa. Where are we going here? We can go that way, okay. Here is a strange energy, okay. What am I supposed to do with this? Am I even supposed to be carrying this flower with me? Hello. Okay. There are nice brightly colored things in here. Just loops me all the way around, okay. There's an exit over here. Here. Any way out of here? No. Alright. Wanting me to go that way. I feel like this is going to end up being bad. That purple guy was here. And it's gone now. The movement is not bad. Seems like there is definitely some animation priority in this spot. Okay, this is probably bad. Okay, you're still there. Go away. You're coming after me, aren't you? You're just gonna stay there? Why are we... okay. What? Game over. Okay. Gotcha. No, go back. What? Did it move me back here? I thought I was at the other thing, but okay. Chat, if you're frustrated with how I'm performing, drop some hot tips. That's a lot of progress that I have to go and make up now. Hot tip. Are you going to say don't play this game? Because that's not a hot tip. Okay. Well, I picked up that like flower looking thing, but I couldn't do anything with it. Cycle one. Yeah, that's correct. Okay. There's health here. Yeah, I think I might. Would be tough. Oh, dude. Oh, I threw the spear. I guess I threw the spear high? Starting with a low drink tonight. Yeah, take that. Wall. Oh! That didn't seem real fair. Alright, there are dots disappearing from that circle in the bottom left. I don't know what that means. Been over there yet. Check it out. Right, we're gonna hit this guy with a rock, maybe? I don't know. Take that, enemy dude. Oh, he's coming. Oh, there's another one. Whatever, just go. I see him. He's up there. Can't continue. Okay. Ah. Alright, you want me to go this way? Am I supposed to be following you? What's going on? Alright, where else could I possibly go? Okay, down there, got it. Okay. Ah, I wasn't holding up. Seems like a real bad spot to be. Okay. There wasn't a platform there. Yeah, I'll take that. This is a platform. I don't think he really cares too much about it. And oh! Did. That's not what anyone expected to happen. I need to go. Just go! Get out of here. You have angered him. Ah! All I was trying to do, you know. We're not in a good spot here. I know you want me to go there. I wonder if that thing in the bottom left is a countdown towards the next rain cycle? Think it's possible. I think this is going to be bad. Somehow that worked. I don't understand that one. All right. Now what? I can't get up any higher. Oh. Alright, I don't know what's going on here. Am I just grabbing something? Can't get in there. Alright. Oh! Thought that would have been it. Game seems punishing. Now I gotta go all the way around and get back up there. No? Okay. Alright. Wow, okay. Is this a platform? I guess so. It's tough to tell what's a platform and what's not. Alright, then what's the point of letting me up here if I can't do anything? No, that's not what I want to go into. I want to go into the other one. All right. I'm confused. I feel like it's going to rain soon, which is going to be bad. Let's go back here. Can't just go in these? They have to be highlighted? I think it's going to rain soon. That's probably bad for me. Yep. I can barely tell what is going on. And then that's it. That's all that was. Oh. That's probably not good. All right, well, I don't quite understand what's happening, but okay. Oh, I'm sure objects can be picked up and carried and thrown and all that stuff. I'm an animal and I die when it rains. I figured that much out. It's like the opposite of Alice in Chains. Oh, come on, why did you fall off of that? Does not seem like there is a whole bunch of rhyme or reason to what's happening here. Okay. So instead of jumping, we just walked off the edge. Yeah, what are you doing? Go back. I don't want to deal with your nonsense right now. Can't go those ways. Try this way again, I guess? Thing's not dead. Why are there two of them here? Seriously. Appears to be a new area. Yeah, I'm following you. Not sure what you're telling me. All right. At least I didn't spelunky myself. That's not gonna do it. Okay. CG, what is this? Okay, this seems bad. All right, where are we going? Doesn't really help. No. You're gonna make me jump across here, aren't you? All right. Well, that didn't work. Stop. Let's go. This doesn't seem all that helpful. I guess that's where I died. I think this is where I was before. Yeah. Still accepting good hints from the chat. So far, no good hints have come in. Okay. This is a hibernation station. Okay, I'm gonna take that as a yes. Don't know what that's doing. Definitely where I died before. I only follow that thing so much. Why you didn't jump? I got two of these things. Which doesn't help me much. Yeah, I guess I have. All right. Is there another exit somewhere? I don't know what those blue dots are. Maybe food? I think this is just a case where I don't understand what I'm supposed to do because I'm missing an obvious clue somewhere. I don't see another exit from the screen other than the one I already used previously. Quitting after 30 seconds into a cycle count for the loss. Okay. I eat these. Oh, that count as health? No, wait, I mean, okay, you. I'm just getting all kinds of health up here. Doesn't really do anything. Well, I got this red guy to worry about, and I'm doing flips. Yeah, I'm lost. I have no clue what I should be doing. Can't use any of these. What? I can't go any further in that direction. That's just taking me back. I don't know why holding up is not causing character to grab there. It seems odd. hibernating again. I guess I'm advancing time. What? Why are you moving all over the place, guide? Or don't jump when I reach the end. Sure, that's fine. Are these things just falling out of the sky and dying? Phone's ringing. Hang on. Okay. I don't know why you would be calling me at this time of night. Especially when I bought a car almost 2 weeks ago. I'll just leave it at that. Yeah, take that. Wait a minute. What is going on? Where'd that red thing come from? What on earth are we doing? Alright, this is pointing me in the direction of shelter, I guess. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't know why it's pointing me there, but that's fine. This way. Am I supposed to take one of these things to every shelter? Is it? Oh. I don't know. I don't know what we're doing here. Whoa! What is that? What was that? What was that? Okay. Alright, we're almost at the end of whatever this list is.
Whoa. Okay.
You trying to tell me something? What are you trying to tell? Try to go get more food and hibernate again? I can do that. I think food here is also a dude. Cycle 4. Yep. Seems like it might be a bad idea. Okay. Not as bad as it could have been. Ah! Dude, come here. Ah, you fools! Well, need to get food in order to hibernate. Doesn't need to be any food here. Okay, how do you want me to get up there? It is so hard to tell what is a platform and what isn't. Alright, I'll try to get up there. I thought I'd try getting up there before, and then there was a dude stopping me. As dudes are wont to do. Yeah, okay. Alright, it's purple, I see it. Yeah. That way? Okay. The only way out of here. Sure what you're trying to tell me. Are you going down? No. Alright. I don't know what was going on. Is there anywhere for me to go? Okay, there are certain symbols that are highlighted. I don't think I can do anything here. That's that symbol. I'm not on that symbol. I'm on that symbol. I mean, that's good to know, I guess? Okay, that didn't quite work. I just need food. Okay. Where's our nearest food? Does this tell me where food is? Yeah, I know. You want me to go that way. I'm not going that way. Ah! Okay, I think I'm possibly screwed here. Everything wants to eat me. I see you up there. Wait, how did you? Oh, I'm still alive. Okay, I thought I was toast. How did that guy even get in there? Alright, we'll pass each other. I still don't understand why I can't go up here. Why is this green over there? Okay. Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. All right, I think that'll do it for Rain World. I need some direction. I can't quite figure it out. Although I probably want to be in that one room when the day cycle is on that same symbol. I don't know. But we'll be back at it tomorrow with another thing. No one's cashing any dog treats, so there won't be anything handed out on stream tonight. Save them for tomorrow. So thank you for tuning in, as always. This is Matt signing off for Steam Cleaning. New game tomorrow. Remember, 31 of them, 31 days. See ya!